That is shit to make him look fucking good.
$100,000 fucking motorcycle.